The painful right thyroid contained multiple hypoechogenic areas with ill-defined borders. The echogenicity index was around 70%. Note that the borders are blurred not only between the echonormal and inflamed parts but within the inflamed area as well. The painless left thyroid was echonormal and presented a small hypoechogenic lesion with the pathognomic blurred borders. The vascularization was decreased both in the right and in the left thyroid.